Hello friends, how are you all? So friends, today's video is preparing instant jelly at home. Kids love to eat this way of preparing jellies. So we can prepare very easily by using the powder which is already available in the supermarket. You can choose your favorite flavors. Here I'm using raspberry flavor. So as per the package, 230 ml of hot water, and dissolve the instant jelly powder in the hot water. So once it is dissolved completely, so this gonna rest it in the fridge for 30 minutes to form the jelly. So it will be done in a 30 minutes of time, jellies will be ready. You can do this way, or you can boil the water instant on the gas. You can add the powder to dissolve the powder. You can do either way. So after 30 minutes of placing the, after 30 minutes you can see jellies are ready. You can easily cut and it's ready to eat, or it's ready to garnish with your ice cream or dessert. Looks really colorful. Do not add any sugar for the jelly to form, because already instant powder is having enough sugar. So our soft jelly is ready. Friends, check out the description box for more information about video. So if you are watching my videos for the first time, don't forget to subscribe and also do support. So friends, let's check out today's motivation. Strive not to be a success, but rather to be of value. So friends, instant jellies are ready. It will be super tasty. You will love it for sure. Do try. If you like it, don't forget to subscribe. See you again in the next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.